referee obviously looks like he's booking Mark Cucurella. Looks like he might have even given a penalty here. Let's have a look. Watch Erling.
Has averaged a goal per game of the Premier League this season. And it's 12 out of 12. Manchester City take the lead at Stamford Bridge. Who else? It is Reece James, and it was a great effort. Innocent pushing it away. Fine striker. Looking for the angle. Cristiano drills it into Rodri. Congratulations from Innocent's teammates. They know how good that was. Through the Diaz, through the legs of Thiago Silva. It's a great burst by Foden. He was off balance as he swung it in, but Haaland was almost there to finish.
Wow. Robert Sanchez is in massive trouble with this clipped up.
Quick aims. And Odoku's stolen in. Taking on Reece James, who stood him up well. Tried to give it inside. It's worked too. Raheem Sterling! For City against Chelsea a few years back. But that's his first goal against us. Here is Bernardo Silva. He's always got a trick up his sleeve. And catches! In stoppage time ahead of half-time, Manchester City drag it back to 2-2. And it's goals. Two weekends in a row. Bumps has ended as a draw. Here's to hoping Andy Townsend with more thrills back. Alvarez has gone around the outside. This is Haaland! It's over the line! Manchester City scored 90 seconds after the restart! And it's now 49 Premier League goals since arriving on these shores for the unstoppable Grealish. Rodri allows it past him. Foden didn't have to say no. Now Gallagher. Edison can only parry. Jackson is in! 3-3 at the bridge! It's the fourth goal this week for Nicholas Jackson. Has really arrived at Stamford Bridge. How does City react to this? Was that a hand from... Now Kovacic, a second bite to the cherry. Good block by Di Sassi. Rodri, it's deflected in. Rodri might just have won it. A seven-goal thriller at Stamford Bridge. And it's the man for the big moment goals. Sterling, a pocket of space. Down he goes! Penalty! Armando Broja has been brought. Palmer makes it 4-4. He's a Chelsea Blue now, true and true.